What up, man? Also, your boy Shocker360 from manhustle.com, and here we go with the Nico 335 Crash 2. And we're gonna go ahead and use the Bluff Blitz feature, the one we used on the 3-4 defense on our last video. So we're gonna go ahead and use it here with the 335, and it works really well. At the same time, you're gonna have great coverage. As you guys can see here, we're setting up our play, and we're baselining press right there, and we're doing a couple of steps, but I'm just going to show you how it looks. It looks a lot better than this. I forgot one step here to do, but I'm going to show you guys exactly what I'm doing so you guys can go ahead and practice this and use it in the game. So what we're going to do here is baseline press. Then we're going to go ahead and pinch D line, crash down, re-blitz the DT. Then we're going to go ahead and bluff blitz the right outside linebacker and the middle linebacker. And as you guys saw there, we got the nice B gap just straight to the quarterback. Make sure you got a good defensive end. Again, we're going to go ahead and baseline press. Pinch D line, crash down, re-blitz the DT. Bluff blitz the right outside linebacker and the middle linebacker. And we get another B gap, as you guys can see there. Now, notice that I actually set it up pretty quick, guys. It's going to probably take you guys some time. So it is a lot of steps. It's more advanced, but it will get the job done there. As you guys can see here, we already have everybody set up. All we have to do right now is just baseline and press. I'm going to put the setup on the description also so you guys can practice the setup. And again, we're going to go ahead and send that B gap once again. Sometimes you even get a B gap and an A gap at the same time. So real quick, we're going to go ahead and baseline, press, pinch D-line, crash down, re-blitz the DT, bluff blitz the right outside linebacker and middle linebacker. And that's pretty much it. Grab the safety over the top. You could even hold L2 or left trigger, and we get the nice B gap there. Make sure you also have a fast defensive end with good acceleration. That guy wasn't really good, but you know, he still got the job done there. So, till later, guys. Let me know what you guys think about this formation. How is this bluff blitz feature working for you? Is it not working for you? Let me know here in the comment section. Also, don't forget to subscribe for more. Till later, it's your boy Shocker360 from manhustle.com. Bye.
Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe down here below for more tips, more strategies, more schemes, more gameplays, more tournaments, and more giveaway prizes. Later, it's your boy Shocker360. Hit that like button. Don't forget, comment, and subscribe.